Hannah McKay. She stabbed a woman 5 times, and since I found out, all I can think about is giving her what she deserves.
Maybe she deserves a little slack. When she killed that woman, she was only 15. Scared of Wayne, on the run. Could have been a one-time thing.
I saw the way she touched her trophies. Nostalgic. And when you like to kill, you don't just stop. She must have killed again since Wayne.
You have no evidence to support that.
Her husband died of a heart attack at 40. Perfect health, no family history. Seems suspicious.
You're really reaching here, Dexter.
I know she killed her husband. I can feel it. I just need proof.
Don't you have more pressing concerns? Deborah, LaGuerta, Isaac?
Why do you think I need a kill so badly?